My name is Oliver. I'm pretty much the audiovisual guy of my school. I came in at 6:15 to work with the audiovisual setups for the piece. My conversation with Mr. Ramirez was about the other projects that are going on in the school right now. I'm related to all of them. We were also talking about the fact that I don't like him a bit. He's always on my back and he's always taking advantage of hard working people like me. Why was I out of the countering from 7:25 to 7:30? That's simple. Because when I came in on that day, I tried all the lights and speakers and they were all ill-calibrated. So I went backstage to work on the lights and speakers. It took me like no more than 10 minutes because, you know, I'm that good. Yeah, but no, seriously, when I came down from there, everything was fine. Nothing was suspicious. Except maybe Liam. Why? Because last Thursday at practice, I saw him follow Mr. Ramirez for a good hour. Maybe he was trying to find the best place to hurt him. I don't know. Because Liam isn't always an angel, you know? And when he has something in mind, he's a ruthless and unstoppable adversary. Maybe you should go ask him some questions, not me.